I was chosen by the gods to merge the world and heal the children while maintaining my humanity and killing off the image of a weak-ass, punk-ass, selfish-ass rapper who ain't never gave a fuck about humanity. Every single nigga talking down on me has never put a second into treating any fan like they family. It's fucking up my sanity. Niggas even had the audacity to speak on me and say I did defy gravity. Merge two galaxies and crack the whole code on turning mainstream niggas into stacks. This rap shit is a religion. You get hated if you do something different. Everybody's faking personalities in different capacities while lying just to elevate an image. Individuality is actually a fallacy, and niggas getting famous off these motherfucking gimmicks. Meanwhile, I'm broke, cause I talk about the shit people need that'll actually make a motherfucking difference. So I'm finna pivot, revisit, rethink my whole image, bend time and defy all the physics. Nigga, this is mainstream rap that is consciously invisible, indicative of ancient hieroglyphics. Nigga, this is vivid, wicked, sick and prolific. My thoughts all belong in the clinic, next to the doctors prescribing you pills who've been saying you're sick when you're really just gifted. I was inspired by the greats, illuminated by the hate. I understand what is real and I can smell what is fake. I cut the grass in my city when they said I wouldn't make it, just to witness their reactions and to see all of the snakes. I bend, don't break, I'm 9.8 on the Richter, I can make the earth quake. My wrist frozen, that's frost and no flakes, that's great. Go back, nah, niggas too late. So this is a kill shot, kill shot, kill shot, kill shot. Every motherfucker gon' die. I could wrap circles around the whole rap industry with two closed eyes, both hands hog tied. I could turn a fat bitch skinny, a broke nigga rich, and give sight to a man that's blind. Meanwhile, that's the most important question in the world. Are you dying to live? Or are you living to die?
God went for 6 days and took a break on the 7th. I added 5 more intuitants to work the 11th. Adam and Eve taught a nigga like me not to trust no bitch, cause she might trick me right out of heaven. I had dinner with the devil, went to lunch with a reverend, fucked a stripper in the alley, then I took her to breakfast, just to prove I was a savage and to show my ex bitch I ain't a pussy. Hell yeah, I had to teach her a lesson.
Realistically, it's about 8 months till your boy finna blow. I just got off tour like 55 shows. Come fall, I'm about to do 55 more. And typically, I don't ever reply to a nigga that's broke. Pussy little niggas, you don't want smoke. If you didn't know, then now you know.
All facts with it, I'm mad gifted. I'm going back to back, back with it. You half with it. You niggas saying I ain't mad wicked. You mad twisted. I'm rapping words, I make them mad vivid. Just admit it. I got a bunch of niggas mad livid. They addicted. I hit Rodeo and get mad fitted. Got mad liquid. I hit. Man, fuck it. Don't even try to say I ain't the best. I'm phased by you niggas. Got it tatted on my neck. So this a
kill shot, kill shot, kill shot, kill shot. Every motherfucker gon' die. Rap circles around the whole rap industry with two closed eyes, both hands hog tied. I could turn a fat bitch skinny, a broke nigga rich, and give sight to a man that's blind. Meanwhile, that's the most important question in the world. Are you dying to live? Or are you living to die?
Right.